The NYPD is cracking down on dirt bikes. Police in Fordham Heights in the Bronx seized 60 dirt bikes, mopeds, and quads over the weekend. Cops also recovered a loaded gun. The 46th precinct says gang members have been using dirt bikes to commit shootings and that will not be tolerated. It's illegal to ride dirt bikes or all-terrain vehicles on New York City streets.